How to control your PC from your phone. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can connect your Windows desktop PC to your mobile phone. So to run your PC from your smartphone, Android or iOS, you need to download an application called rDecliant, and it is the official remote desktop app from Microsoft. And to access your PC remotely using your phone, you have to download rDecliant. So first of all, download rDecliant on your smartphone. Now to run your Windows 10 or Windows 11 PC, laptop or virtual PC on your smartphone, open rDecliant on your mobile. Now here tap on accept. And here it is, here you can add your PC or virtual machine to your phone. So here at the top right corner, click on the plus icon. And then click on add PC. And now here you can add and connect your PC to your phone. So in order to control your PC from your smartphone, first you need to enable remote desktop setting on your PC. So first, on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 PC, go to settings and turn on remote desktop, and you can find so many YouTube tutorials on that topic. So once you enable remote desktop on your PC, you will get an IP address there, and also you will get a password, and you need to name your PC as well. So once you get your IP address and name your PC, here under PC name, enter the name of your PC or IP address. So here I'm gonna enter IP address of my PC. After entering IP address of your PC or virtual PC, click on save at the top right corner. And here it is, my PC has been saved. Now in order to connect this PC from my phone, here I have to click on here. So let's tap on this IP address. And here it is connecting. And there it is, now I can run my PC remotely from my phone. So in this step, you have to enter username of your PC and then you have to enter your password. So after enabling remote desktop on your PC, you will get your IP address, you will have to name your PC and then you will get a password. So you need to enter your username and password here. So let me enter username and password of my remote desktop PC. So after entering your PC name and password, click on continue. And here it is connecting. And then you might get a message like this. Here just check on never ask again for connection to this PC. And then click on connect. And there it is, as you can see, now I am able to run my PC from my smartphone. So once you connected your PC to your mobile phone using remote desktop rDecliant app, now you can start using your computer from your smartphone. So here you can see this mouse cursor. That means I have also actually connected a keyboard and mouse to my smartphone. You can also do this without using your keyboard or mouse. You can just tap and hold this mouse cursor and you can move it anywhere you want. Now here let me open my PC app on my smartphone. So here let's open Firefox. And let's see how smoothly it is running. So here I'm gonna search YouTube. And there it is, YouTube has opened. And that's it, you can run and control any app and files from your PC on your smartphone by using this remote desktop rDecliant app. So that's pretty much it. That's how you can connect your PC to your mobile phone. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching.